press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood.
Hello everyone, welcome to WhatsApp Bollywood. After several days of speculation, Rajkumar Rao and longtime girlfriend Patralekha are all ready to tie the knot in Chandigarh on November 14, 2021. The wedding countdown to the destination wedding has begun in Chandigarh, with a venue, a 7-star hotel on city suburbs, being prepped for the celebrity wedding. While the couple has been very secretive about their wedding venues and guest list, among the first guests to arrive in the city is Huma Qureshi, who is apparently a friend of Patralekha. She was papped at Chandigarh Airport by the paparazzi. Huma was dressed in a white trouser and matching short, and her face was protected with a mask and face shield. Not just that, there are reports that Patralekha and Raj reached Chandigarh by road from Delhi. Earlier, it was reported that Patralekha and her family from Shillong have reached Chandigarh for the ceremony. While 14th November is the rumored to be the wedding date, the mehndi ceremony is most likely to take place on November 13th. Yes, you heard that right. As we all know that they have been in a relationship for almost a decade now. The two actors had gone through many ups and downs in their careers and personal lives, but they have never left each other's side, even for once. After being featured as a couple in the films like City Lights, Rajkumar Rao and Patralekha also worked together in web series Bose, Dead Alive. There are chances that we will get to see adorable couple reuniting on screen in near future. In an old interview with Hindustan Times, Rajkumar Rao had talked about his marriage prospect with his longtime girlfriend Patralekha and had shared how often people mistake him for being married to her. Addressing to the wedding reports, Rajkumar had said earlier, "There are so many things that we read about ourselves. A lot of people think that we are already married, but all I want to say is that we are single and happily in relationship. Reports keep coming up about how we were fighting outside the gym or indulging in PDA, but we never respond to them. After a while, you stop reacting to these rumors. We know the truth. As long as we are happy, we don't need to tell anyone anything." Well, are you excited for Rajkumar Rao and Patralekha's wedding? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.